Sunday after week 9. So I scored a bunch of 55-gallon plastic food-grade barrels. Not scored, but I had to pay for them. But anyways, so here's what's going to happen. We're going to take this 55-gallon barrel. These stay plugged. I'm going to drill a 3-inch hole. And in order to fit this net cup, this is a net cup. It is made for hydroponics and other growing. All of the dirt or whatever growing medium stays in there and the roots come out. But anyways, so this cup is going to sit flush in the barrel. I'm going to fill the barrel up with hydroponic solution until it touches about an eighth, quarter of an inch. Now, being that it's the 8th of July, there's not much for plants at the store, and I wasn't prepared to get one started from seed. So all they had was lemon cucumbers. They had 4 or 5 plants is all the cucumbers that they had in there, period. All they basically had was tomatoes and a few herbs, and I think there was an eggplant or two. Anyway, so I will take this out of the container, push off a bunch of the dirt. I'm going to squeeze it into this cup, which should not be a big deal. And then I'm going to basically transplant that and drop that sucker in the barrel. Granted, the barrel is going to go up here someplace. So then, in theory, there's 3 plants in there. Those 3 plants shouldn't really drink more than the contents of that barrel, so you don't have to water it. You basically just let it drape over the side. I'm going to try to mount it in the middle, but it doesn't look all that sturdy. It looks a little caved in. This was the worst of the barrels that I bought. So anyways, I'm going to splice together what happens afterwards and show the end results. So other than that, cucumbers in a barrel. What next? Alright, so I'm going to put the barrel over here for now. Eventually I'll put some plastic down, but I need to finish digging up this ugly thing and that ugly thing and move it out. Anyways, so drilled the hole nice and clean. Here's a net cup. It has a lip. That's just going to sit flush like that. And not much else to it. So I'm mixing the hydroponic solution right now and then fill this up. Then put the sucker in the net pot, and that's it. Alright, everything planted. I threw a piece of plastic over just because I had to squeeze it into that pot pretty good. Don't know if that's gonna help or not, but whatever. Anyways, so tank is full. 3 nodes in there. We'll let it get situated for a day or two, and then this one kind of wants to go that way. Get it so it basically one go in each direction. Other than that, we'll see what happens.